It was a good practice. We got a lot of red zone work done today. The one group had too many false starts and gave up a sack down there. Had a first and goal situation, backed themselves up. So that's due to lack of concentration. They got to clean that up. But I thought Kavika Johnson had a heck of a day. You know, again, he's a very talented young man that we're trying to find a role in this team, and I think he's starting to carve out his niche.
Is that going to be his running back some of it?
Well, right now we got a couple guys banged up with Jeremiah LaFossa, Darren LaFossa, but he's certainly talented enough to play running back, and he's got the mental makeup to do that. So we're going to give him opportunities there, and we're going to use him in other capacities. So he's a young man I think the Miner fans will get real excited about.
Looking at some other true freshmen, looks like Beverly and Lewis kind of standing out.
Beverly and Lewis right now are in our two deep as far as in the dime and nickel packages. Two young men that can run. They hustle to the football. They're aggressive. You know, there's some other freshmen that have really caught my eye. Tight end Cole Ford, fullback Brad Zaffron, you know, as I mentioned, Kavika Johnson, Warren Reddix. These are all guys that are going to compete and play for us. And I don't have a problem playing a freshman as long as they're mentally and physically ready. And I think that group I just mentioned is.
And then, have you worked out anything? So I know you guys were doing a lot of punting yesterday. Is Maddox still the number one? Or?
You know, right now, Luna's probably kind of taking control of that job. And as I mentioned before camp, that's in a perfect world, that's what I'd love to have. I'd love to have Maddox kicking off and handling PAT field goal duties, which he does outstanding, and then have somebody else to punt it. Right now, Luna's far ahead in that punting competition. In fact, he's averaging over 50 yards a punt, so he's doing a nice job, and he's got to continue to do that, but very comfortable with what he's done so far.
And then doing something on the linebackers, I guess, boy, that's kind of gone from a position of weakness to strength in just a couple of years, hasn't it?
Yeah, and, you know, we've recruited at that position heavily. Coach Stoker does an unbelievable job developing those guys. You know, I really feel we've developed a three deep there. When you talk about Alvin Jones and Jimmy Musgrave, Jimmy's had an unbelievable camp, probably the most impressive of anybody so far this camp. He's probably our most physical player on our team. Trey Brown's had a heck of a camp, and, you know, and he's a guy that can play Mike or Will, so very valuable player. I consider him a starter. And then you look at some depth guys like Cooper Foster that can really run. Stephen Forrester's another freshman that I didn't mention that can really run. He's going to have a role in our team. And then Tatum has probably lost 30 pounds, and he's moving better than he ever has. And then we have a junior college transfer, Tyler Leesaw, that's really impressed us this camp with his tackling ability. So, again, I think our depth there is good, that we could withstand an injury. Alvin's been out for 2 weeks, and they haven't missed a beat.
It looked like you had a good practice today. Tell me a little bit about it.
We're just, you know, some guys are hurt, so just trying to take advantage of the opportunity.
What have the receivers been working on during camp?
You know, holding the line on our fades, looking the ball in, making sure we make the easy catches, and catch the catchables, Coach always says, so just focusing on things like that.
How is the receiving group different from last year?
We're more of a unit this year, I guess. We've all really bought into the system and what coach wants us to do, whether that's blocking, you know, catching the ball, the routes we're running. So I just think we're really working as a group, and not that we were individuals last year, but we're all just kind of buying into the system. So.
What do you miss most about El Paso?
What do I miss about El Paso? I miss the Mexican food right now. That's what I miss the most.
What are you looking forward to the most this season?
Just being able to play on the field rather than just sitting on the bench and playing with my brothers.
How does it feel to finally get the opportunity to play after redshirting?
It feels great, actually, because I'm trying to get out there and make plays, be on TV, you know what I'm saying?
How are you preparing for Arkansas?
I've been watching film, and actually in the spring I've been working on my footwork and agility stuff, so hopefully that will help me.
Which game are you looking forward to the most?
Arkansas, actually, because it's a big, you know what I'm saying, a big game. And if you ball out, you got a chance for exposure.
What has the DBs been working on during camp?
Inch and mirror and staying square in our stance and not reaching so much and trying to get interceptions.
How